So, what's up guys, this is Maket with the fourth episode of Survivor series. And yeah, as you've seen, my last video was building my bedroom. Now I finished with the balcony, shall we? Okay, I have some cobblestones ready over here. Let's make it like 1, 2, 1. Or I think I'll make it with wood. Oops. Okay, for now I'll buy the brick from here. And yeah. So let's put wood over here. 1, 2, and 3 maybe. And here 2, 1, 2, and 3. Let's bring it everything one more step ahead. Forward. And yeah, I think one more. And yeah, so here will be the fences. So I just got 3 or 4 blocks to move. So I guess I'll make a crafting table right over here, as it's really near in a bedroom, because that's where I make up and where I'll put my crafting table. I put it right over here on top of my head, because you can use it from outside also if you put it over there. So 1, 2, 1, 2, and I will make a fence. I guess it's like this or something. It's not like that. How do you make it then? Is it like this? Obviously not. Craft a fence. It's like 2 sticks over here and 2 blocks of wood over here. And this is how you get a fence. And you just get 3. And a lot of wood is wasted. I don't like the fence crafting. So let's go like 1, 2, 3, 4. Dang it. Man, I really want different wood, because the fence over this really is not good, because just camouflage. Why did I make more sticks? I just make a bunch of fence because I really need it for some other purpose, which I'll be showing you. Or some of you might know, because you can see a whole lot of dirt in my inventory. That's because I was doing something, and you can see it right now. So my balcony is done and it looks pretty good, right? I guess it looks pretty good. And pretty good view too. There's like a pond right in front. I should remove that gravel. So I have a sword in hand, just because I just woke up right now. There could be zombies, and there were zombies on the top of my house, so I just kept torches all around my house. I really got scared over there. Just put it out for now. And see, look at this. I just flattened this area, right? Because I'm gonna make a farm over here right now. So let's get started. And you might ask why you want one step high. It's because I'll be running Minecraft rails down, and Minecraft rails with minecart, and the minecart will have like minecart will have droppers, and droppers will collect wheat, then the wheat can come back to the chest. But wait, if I construct it right now, if I construct the farm right now, then I can't put the minecarts below, right? So I guess I'm not building the farm right now, and what a waste of time and what a waste of planning. So let's keep this dirt back in the chest after I get some minecart rails ready. And I set the minecart rails, then I shall start putting the farm. So let's keep these back, and yeah, let's go mining and get something, get some iron and make a temporary farm. No need for the fully automatic thingies. So let's go for mining. And I know mining is so boring, but hopefully I'll just get the iron so quickly and so we can leave. So where should I start the mining? I think we started out here. I don't know why. Let's just start over here. And I don't have torches, so it'll be pretty dark inside there, so be prepared for it. Wow, coal right away. I mean, it's my good luck and I got whatever this thing is called. I got diorite and I got some new other block. Get ready to see the new block, guys. What is it? Yeah, I knew it. Granite. It's granite. And I guess we'll use it for building something related to our house. I really need to build an office because, you know what, YouTubers earn money from home. Although I'm not a YouTuber, I act as a YouTuber. Okay, let's collect some of these new blocks. And yeah, we're getting plenty of them. Oh no, that's, it's literally like stone. It's that common. Or maybe I have some, you know, some luck where others can't even find it. Or maybe just for the update's sake, Mojang just wanted to show off this block, so they kept it everywhere. And seriously, it's more common than stone. Oops. Okay, I guess that'll be enough for now. So let's go mining anyway. And my pick is about to broke. I guess I have enough wood in my hand, so I can make crafting tables, I can make some torch and a pickaxe. Well, why don't I do that right now? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and yeah. And I shall make some more sticks. So, 1, 2 sticks over here and some stone. And new pickaxe. And some torches. I just got prepared for making the farm, that's why I'm hanging on to all this hoe and stuff. So let's keep one torch over there and let's mine. Please give me some iron. Whoa, why is it black? And I'm hungry. I have boxed up the. I always feel that a creeper is right behind me for some reason. So let's mine this deer drain out. Deer right out. And my first pick just broke. Okay. And I don't know the right level for finding iron though. I think all this iron is replaced with granite and diorite, etc. Because I can't find any iron. And what I want is iron, not just these new blocks, which are all used for show, I guess. Where is iron? I could just make one more pickaxe while I had the crafting table, but never mind, I have enough wood. Dude, it's taking like forever to find iron right now. I got a lot of cobblestones though. At last, please, three. Oh. I got 3 and now I can make a bucket and I can start a normal farm at last. Thanks a lot, bro. And yeah, that'll be enough. I almost gave up and went back thought of making something else, but then at the right moment I gave up. I think it's night right now. I just eat and fill my hunger bar before going out. I'm scared of creepers though. Okay, it's not actually. Oh, it is night. Okay, I need to go fast. My home, my bedroom, my beautiful bedroom. Oh god. My device is looking pretty good from far. Go close the door. Okay, I'm safe. And let's close this also. And let's leave. And yeah, I got iron. Now I can make a bucket. So first let's smelt the iron, shall we? I wonder if you leave the iron for smelting and you go to sleep, will that iron or be fully smelted when it becomes morning? Maybe. Oh, it's a good idea. So you are anyway sleeping, so it takes time. So there will be googlies outside, and if it was my normal lock door, I could see through the door with this texture pack. But now I had to open and search. Please, no creepers. Trust everything is okay, but no creepers. And I hate spiders too. I keep the dirt and all these things inside here. And hopefully the creeper won't blow this thing up. And how's the smelting going? With 4 iron, which is enough for a bucket. So let's go 1, 2, 3. Let's make a bucket. Let's keep the iron ore back over there. Oh yeah, you can keep it back. I keep it in the chest. And I really don't know what to do with the rust iron. Maybe make a sword or something. Okay, so I got this bucket for making a normal farm, temporary normal farm. And well, I make it. Anyway, there's a large space over there. I think I'll make it over there itself. Okay, so let's break this thing up. And yeah, once I get Minecraft rails, then I can pile them over under here. Then I can build one layer of the dirt. So whenever I see it, or you know, I can hear skeleton somewhere. Okay, never mind. Whenever the villager harvests the crop, the seeds and wheat fall down. In which one among them will be taken by. What is that? Oh, another rabbit. Hi there. Hi there, bro. Hi. And one among the seed will be taken by the villager and one will be dropped. The dropped one will be collected by our dropper on Minecraft, which goes under through there. Under here. And that will make sense when I finish making it. I just saw it from another YouTuber who showed how to make an ultimate, you know, automatic farm. For now, I'll make a temporary non-automatic farm. So yeah, should be this big. I think so. It should be around here. Because I made so big farm, and filling the water up is a big thing. So I'll do like the villager style, 2 blocks of dirt. I'll reduce one over here and this one on the other side. I don't want it too close to the house. So here we go, and 1, 2, and one layer of water over here. So one more layer of whatever it is. Do we have enough cobblestone? Yep. So I'll make the covering with cobblestone. We go like 1, 2, 3, and I can do the rest over here. In the middle will be the water, and yeah, I have one more dirt over here. So just like 1, 2, 1 gap, and 1, 2, 1 gap, 1, 2, 1 gap. And I guess it'll be this big. So let's fill it. Filling water is a quite hard thing, and I don't know if I would succeed in doing that properly. And I just got one bucket. Maybe I should make more buckets. I don't need to waste my iron either. I got no armor. So here Here we go. And yeah, perfect. I'm almost worried that I'll do something wrong always. But negative times I won't solve my tension. And I still can hear the skeleton and I got really scared. And where's that guy? I'm really near to my house, so I don't need to get scared. Please give me bone. Dude, you gave me nothing. And yeah, now the skeleton sound is over. No more tension. Man, I don't know why I got that scared while seeing a skeleton. So I'll make an infinite water source somewhere around here. If you don't know how to make an infinite water source, you can learn from me. It is very easy. So I'll show you. So just make it four block space hole, something like this, where you get four block in between, and place one bucket of water over here and one bucket opposite to it. Right now I'll get one more, I'll get this bucket filled, and yeah, I'm stuck. Okay, so let's keep moving. And you keep one over here and you'll create an infinite water source. No matter how much you take, it'll be filled. So you keep one over here and one in the middle and one in the end. Okay, let me just get this water filled up. Till then I'll skip through the video. So BRB. So yeah, I'm back and I filled the spaces with water. Now let's make cultivate this land, shall we? And I don't have seeds. It's gonna be a problem. I really love to eat carrots and bread, so that'll be the main thing that I'll cultivate. Even melons are also fun. Because one melon gives you so many slices of melon, which will keep your hunger bar a little high. Here we go, and I don't need that source. Okay. So I got one full land of cultivated land. Now I need seeds. And how do I get seeds? Let's get at least one seed. One or two. Come on, dude. Seriously? I got a better idea. We'll take some water, go somewhere with a lot of grass, and place the water bucket down. And guess what? It took me forever to find seeds. And guess what? It took me a long time to find some seeds, and I got 15 seeds, and which should be quite enough, I guess. So let's plant them, shall we? I don't even think it'll be like one row. So what I'll do is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I got 9 more seeds. I'll be like 8, 9, 10, 2, and some over here. Just cause it's near to my home. And it's night again. I run into my house, close the door, and go to sleep. So I guess that's all for this video, and hope you enjoyed, guys. Bye.